Hey there, everybody. Thank you for joining us. We are 3.14 pronounced pi, and we are online and in different locations. One in New Jersey, one in New York, and one in Lisbon, Portugal. That's right. And so first off, we're going to introduce the person in Brooklyn, Irene Carroll.
Hey, everybody. And now to introduce the person from New Jersey, Scotty Watson.
Hey, and all the way from Lisboa, Portugal, Stephen Thornton.
Hey, okay. So anyway, what we have done is that we have gone online on our social media and started asking for suggestions from our followers as to something that will inspire these scenes. So we have from Scott Benjamin, a jar of pens, pencils, and colored markers.
Nice.
So, when you're ready.
Pens, pencils, and colored markers?
Markers.
Well, pens, pencils, and colored markers.
You got it.
They're gone.
Pat, I don't hate your pens, pencils, and colored markers. You can have them out if you want.
I'm telling you, Larry, they are gone.
I hear you, Pat. I hear you say that they are gone, and I'm saying they do not offend me in any way, shape, or form. If you want to use pens, pencils, and colored markers on this proposal, you can. I think it would beautify the thing.
Larry, Somebody has taken my pens, pencils, and colored markers. They're gone.
Pat, I completely misunderstood. When you said they're gone, I thought you were trying to tell me you've got them out of my sight because that one time I said, you and your pens, pencils, and colored markers.
Well,
and it sounded really sorry. So you're telling me they're gone.
I did cry in the bathroom when you insulted them, but no, they are gone. Like, they are missing. They aren't in my caboodle container. Gone.
Your caboodle kit is empty of pens, pencils, and colored markers.
Nothing's in here.
The whole kit and caboodle completely empty. No pens, no pencils, no colored markers.
I guess that's why they call it that.
It's a kit and caboodle, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's funny. I never put that together before. Yeah, they're gone.
That's Tom. Almost guaranteed it's Tom. Classic hater of pens, pencils, and colored markers. The man hates them. I'm telling you. We go over to Tom's cubicle, that's where it's going to be.
All right. Hey, guys. Hey, guys.
Mom?
Hey, Tom.
Mom? How are you guys doing?
Hey, Tom. I don't know if you heard, but my markers, pens, and colored pencils are all gone.
Gasp!
Tom, you just said the word gasp out loud. You didn't actually gasp. You covered your mouth and you said gasp, which is usually a sign of guilt.
What guilt?
I don't know. I'm just acting like a regular person. Regular person. Yeah. I mean, that's how I do it. That's how my family does it. You know, it actually goes back about 3 or 4 or 5 6 8 10 generations as long. Yeah.
All right, Tom. I'm gonna call your family right now.
Yeah. That's got your family on speed dial. Yeah.
Oh wow, that's great.
That's
great.
It's ringing.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Hi. This is
put the phone away.
Wow. That's
gas.
You just ripped my phone out of the wall. Like, that's company property, Tom.
Company property. Gasp.
Again, Tom, you said gasp instead of gasping.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
You know what? I'm feeling a little bit attacked here.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna leave, and I am going to slam the door behind me. Slam.
I knew he was gonna say that.
Slam. He says it.
Yeah, I knew he was gonna say it.
Says the word slam.